battle against the COVID-19 epidemic has brought together the entire world. Now, scientists in the Netherlands have trained bees to identify the COVID-19 strain through their sense of smell. They trained these honey-producing insects by giving them a treat, a water solution mixed with sugar every time they were exposed to the scent of mink infected with the virus. This technique eventually got the bees to identify an infected sample within a few seconds. Aren't animals fascinating, eye-graspers?
Did you know, eye-graspers, that sharks use the magnetic field of the Earth to navigate Earth's vast oceans? Scientists have recently discovered that these majestic but dangerous predators navigate the deep, dark world underwater by relying on the magnetic field of the Earth to guide them. Many scientists have observed that sharks are able to return to specific locations every year despite them traveling long distances. Scientists even tested this by hypothesis by exposing them to a magnetic field of over 600 kilometers, in which they saw that the behavior of the sharks changed. This new research will allow marine biologists to better understand how sharks migrate across massive distances.